Hey, jackass. I need some answers. What do you know about the behemoth?
Come on. You already know everything. That's all the intel I have.
Ah, thank goodness, the cavalry has arrived.
You took your time.
Excuse me?
Come on now, Dr. Starr, do be nice. He's only here to help. You are here to help, right?
I am. The name's Nomad.
Welcome. My name is Dr. Romero. And you've already heard from Dr. Starr. How can we help you?
I was wondering if you had any critical research on drones you could share with me.
Yes. We've done some digging into the Land Chassis factory over there in Whaler's Bay. And we've discovered some distressing information about the Behemoth drone.
Every drone has a purpose. The Behemoths generally protect relay antennas. This Behemoth, however, has not been deployed in the wild. Instead of protecting antennas, it's running tests following a very particular routine.
Okay. So?
It's currently running what can only be described as...
an invasion scenario. An urban invasion scenario, with the potential to wipe out an entire city.
Oh. Yeah, that's distressing.
You don't say. We can't be sure what they're planning.
Doesn't matter. It's time to start paying attention.
You must destroy this behemoth drone.
I guess the best thing to do is follow up on your leads at the Land Chassis factory. If I find anything... you'll be the first to know.
Hey, this...
remember the old behemoth prototypes?
You can't meet here.
Ridiculous things.
Whatever. I'm hungry.
You heard anything?
I don't know. Who would really come here?
Wait, I heard something.
It's weird. I'm gonna check that out.
Great.
All right, I keep looking, but so far, man, I don't see a damn thing. Yeah, looking around.
Wait, what?
Shit out here.
I don't want to find shit. I got 3 weeks left, and I'm out of here. I'd advise you to limit your travel in the area.
Something's up. I know it.
What are you doing?
What do you want? Mm-hmm.
Hey, jackass. I need some answers. What do you know about the behemoth?
Come on. You already know everything. That's all the intel I have.
What's an old big-ass Cold War building room with all this high-tech
shit? I love seeing the automated guns working. It's like an elegant ballet of sheer violence.
Yeah, they're sweet until they blow the Jenny.
What the?
No targets in my area.
Roger that. Nothing here either. Thought about it.
A powerful guy with all that money.
I say that for a reason.
This is bullshit. No one's out here.
Just do your damn job.
If you have any downtime, don't forget to PM.
No sign of threat. No threat ID. Expanding grid. Should conduct a sweep of the area. Nothing here. Negative contact. Continuing search.
Negative contact. Continuing search.
Hi. Will you be able to elaborate on this?
I've said it all.
Thanks. See you around. So I had a run-in with your behemoth. Better yet, I discovered its weakness.
Do tell. I'm sure it must have been magnificent.
The behemoth has a couple of weak points. By shooting at them, you can stun the drone for a few seconds. After that, it's just a matter of wearing the damn thing down.
This aligns with our recent findings, too. We just discovered that the behemoth has a hidden vulnerability in its turret. Target that exact point, and it will briefly disable the behemoth's missile weaponry.
Thanks. Yeah, that would have been good information to have had earlier, but I'll remember it for the future.
Thanks to you, we have all the information we need to exploit the behemoth and its vulnerabilities. We really appreciate the help.
What is this?